Today I'm going to do a quick Christmas design, just taking a feather and using holly leaves and curls. So here we go. Just a quick curving spine, and then adding the holly leaves. Throwing a few curls. I'm using a bright red, cardinal red actually, metallic red by Glide. Gives it a nice shine. Very festive. And then if you want to curl the back along the spine, and do a second spine. Add in some berries. And fill out the other side. There you have it.